fast, Blazkowicz. Radiation level is high down there.
Blazkowicz, find a way inside the nuclear bunker before the radiation levels, you know, kill you. The Nazis keep the stolen intel inside their command center. You gotta find your way in there.
was little. Shooting cans with my BB gun. Except bigger can. Bigger gun. Only way forward seems to be through that elevator shaft. To work on upgrading my weapons. Dossier Grace wanted. Guess that's my cue. The Nazis born in a barn, and letting the radiation in.
Achtung! Nördliche Dekontaminationskammer beschädigt. An alle Mitarbeiter, umgehend ihr Atemgerät an.
Blaskowitz, I'm ready to pick you up. Just get to higher ground and signal your location. Blaskowitz, I see you. Approaching now.
Oh, shit.
Nazi battle robots for you. Big opportunity for some very important scientific research and so forth. Hey!
Who's? Oh! Shoshana, look who's here, Mr. Shimshon Blaskovich. What have you done to me, Ingala? What have you done? I've been so absorbed with this artifact you brought into my attention. Absorbed and angry. You see, the Das Yichud engineers that made it called it the God Key, a term that only a complete and utter schmuck would accept it at face value, because first, it's not the key. I mean, I don't see a key here. More important, its actual purpose. I don't know what its actual purpose is! Makes me very angry!
All right.
Blaskovich, could you give me a minute? As writer, I have habit of observing people. I have observed our friend, Max. I see big sadness inside of him. Whatever we can do to help him is good. I know Max has love of toys. Maybe you keep eye open for toys when you're out fighting Nazis? Please, do this for Max, Mr. Blaskovich.
Should check out this Enigma machine everyone's so jazzed up about.
Ask a person with insight. Well, I was thinking something along the lines of a poem, but yeah, can I go wrong with alcohol?
Oh, William, I wish we could spend some time alone, but we're so close to New Orleans. I just hope it's not too late.
Grace!
This motherfucker, don't wait, Abby, or I'll break your idiot neck.
I got you in the New Orleans dossier.
I'm sorry. It's just that it took me hours to put her down. Okay, let's roll.
In other news, the Minister of Public Security, General Engel, has resolved to clean up the streets of America from, quote, all criminal and terrorist elements.
Der Terror an die Stadt of Roosevelt war ein Weckruf.
Later tonight, we interview Lady Helene herself about the upcoming movie, the most expensive in cinematic history, chronicling the hunt and capture of Terror Billy. We will ask director Lady Helene the most pressing question of all. Who will play Terror Billy? Can any actor truly channel the pure evil of one of history's greatest mass murderers?
The helm. 5 minutes? My brothers and sisters. For the longest time, I've been hearing through the grapevine about this resistance leader named important.
I'm so sorry. I'm still trying to calibrate the fucker.
Mm-hmm. Horton. Horton and his crew are holed up in the New Orleans ghetto. Now, this man has important connections to the remaining fragments of the resistance all over the U.S. So, Blazkowicz, I need you to go in there and recruit this man to our cause, you dig? However, this shit ain't gonna be easy. Nazis got this great fucking wall all around New Orleans. Heavily armed guard towers, and the coastline is riddled with mines. Impossible for the U-boat to navigate. But you know what? Fuck them anyway. Because we got something else.
I'm sorry. Did you need this boat?
Yes, motherfucker.
Anya, tell me what to shoot, Grace. You and Fergus will break into the East Perimeter Security Tower located there in Lake Bourne. Deactivate the mines obstructing the channel to Lake Pontchartrain. Then, we sail this boat into the city and burn all surviving souls on board. My brothers and sisters. Blazkowicz, I need you to make it to the other side of the Great Wall. Look for any kind of opening that will grant you passage to the inside of the wall.
Hey, Blazko, not seen a living civilian from up here since we arrived. Now, on the other hand, there's an overabundance of Nazis. Hope you have better luck finding survivors. Fergus out.
nice. Should get to work on upgrading my weapons.
Blazkowicz, head for the old American Bank building. That's where Horton and his group should be holed up. Find them. Persuade them to join our cause.
The American Bank. What's a dollar worth these days? Responsible. Shortcut through this building. to get across to the other side. Maybe I can make use of that overhead crane.
We are moving on from the tower now. Mines are disabled, and Fergus is scouting ahead. Just had a big fight with the Nazis. Barely made it. William? Don't know if this is normal, but I think the pregnancy is making me a little, you know, excited. Oh God, is everyone listening in on this frequency?
Yes.
Yes?
Maxos!